Yep. You usually.
No, that was me. I forgot to put the sound back on. Okay, right. Here we are.
You know, I was saying the sound was on, and you were like, no. Never listen to a word I say.
Sorry, did you say something?
Aww.
Okay, right.
This is the respect I get.
Well, that's no more than you deserve.
Aww.
I'll
go into that one, actually.
Yeah, I sometimes wonder at you, Melody. You're such a nice person. You come on, and all you say is, oh, why are you being so rude to that person? And I just wonder why you put up with us.
I wonder if you're never going to live down killing anything in any
Melody
game.
Melody is our moral aspect of the server.
Yes, she's the morality of this group, which is saying something.
Yes.
But then again,
let's be totally honest here. Genghis Khan could possibly be the moral compass of this group. There's carpet on there. There you go, let's have some cake. There we go.
Actually standing on the chair, if you didn't mind.
There you go, birthday girl, you can have the first slice.
I was actually... Nom.
Yeah, that lasted a long time, didn't it?
Yeah.
Gone. Alright, more cake! Oh, more cake on the floor, I can't pick it up.
It's the only unfortunate bit about cake.
It's in your clean floors.
Yes. Mm. We pride ourselves on clean floors here.
Yes. Right. Okay. Oh, and anyway, so yes, happy birthday, Dragon Wolf.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Woo! I'm now legal to drink in the United States.
Alright.
If I will. Hooray.
That must have been an incredibly thirsty, 21 years?
Mm. Actually, I've done it before. The fact that I did it at, like, England and stuff like that when I was 18.
No, you just said you were able to drink. I just didn't imagine you sort of, crawling into the kitchen.
I'm 21! Give me water!
Very funny, Simon. Very funny.
And by the request of Too Many Tandems,
happy birthday! To you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, I'm standing right behind you, happy birthday to you.
And now this will be copyrighted, we'll make it up on YouTube.
And now, birthday straws for everyone, hey, right. I gotta be honest, guys, okay, I absolutely adore this route. I think you guys have done a fantastic job in here.
Thank you.
I can't remember when I was 21. It's not because I had such a good time, it's just it was so long ago.
I have the urge to put a beacon through there, but I am not fighting a wither to get one, so unfortunately that won't happen.
Well, I think we should all go and fight a wither together.
Yes, that would be fun. But what are we going to put it in
I want the first one to go into the library because it's the center of town.
That makes sense.
This is nice.
That's my public mind down there. Or my mind down there. It's epically long.
Going down.
It's a bit annoying because there's lava at the bottom here, but I got rid of it, so. Right.
I've been busy.
It's my mind. Yeah.
It's my mind, and I'll cry if I want to. No. Let's just not do that one again. Okay? Just to be on the safe side.
Yes. Yeah. I was actually. This is actually digging through a cave, so it's just kind of annoying because I had to like. Mm-hmm. Careful at the end there. There's lava.
Yeah, I can see it. So this is your new mine, is it?
Yes. I just decided to dig down and was like, yeah.
Well,
this is a good
point. I'm assuming by the fact you're not in diamond armor, it wasn't that good, but...
I still have like 20-something diamonds, I think.
Oh, yeah? Oh, well done. Very nice.
I have a diamond axe, it's just not on me right now, but I have... I haven't made diamond armor yet, but yes, I do have... That's where I made an enchanting table.
Okay,
there.
Mm-hmm.
Enchanting room. Just in case people are in this area and need enchanting.
Well, this looks very familiar. Where have I seen this before? Oh, Maud will be very flattered, that's all I'm going to say.
It's useful, and it's, yeah.
Yes.
Now I've got stuck.
That's a good design. Right.
I just got
myself
stuck.
Let me help you.
I don't...
There you go. All right. Run away! Where'd he go? Down here. You've heard of birthday bumps? Well, this is the Minecraft equivalent.
How old are you again? 41?
I'm sorry, well, I'm actually 43, but I don't dare tell you, to be honest with you. Anyway, happy birthday. Right, anything else you've done?
Yep. Obviously, I mean, that was a door that no one else been in before.
Mm-hmm.
It's my storage room now.
Oh, I love the floor. It's a little bit freaky on the eyes, but I love the floor.
Yeah. It's a bit random. I just started doing it, and I'm like, whoa. Yeah. And I decided I should use the purple stained clay, because I had like a couple stacks of it. I don't know why, but I had a bunch of stacks. Yes, finally organized. Yeah, I have 20 diamonds. Or is that 28? I have 20. Yep.
And apparently your microphone's just committed suicide.
My what?
Your microphone. Well, I just heard this thud. I just imagine this little microphone-y voice going, I can't take it anymore!
Now, if this was a RAM...
if it was a RAM, it'd be at least 640k. Absolutely. Yeah.
I more meant the whole... I don't even remember what the thing is. Like, the old kids... nursery rhyme thingy.
Yeah. Billy Goat's Gruff.
Yes, that's what it is. Yes, Billy Goat's Gruff. That's what I was thinking of.
Yes. Alright.
I barely remember it, but for some reason when I saw the sheep, I just thought of it.
I was thinking you're doing a build here.
Hmm.
Okay, I was thinking we've got all this forest here, so what this place actually needs is a ranger station.
Hmm.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So... Right, I'm gonna go and get a few bits and pieces. Can I ask you guys to give me a hand?
Yes.
Okay, could you guys cut down bone meal, replant us a load of spruce, please?
Spruce,
okay. I want wood to start off with, not planks, because we'll make the structure out of that, and then we'll use planks to fill in the gaps.
Okay,
thank you. guys down to talk about a few bits and pieces. This has been a quick, rather impromptu build, but it doesn't look terrible, I think. Still, a lot of work needs to be done, but it's not looking that bad, I think.
I think you did quite a bit in this little time.
Thank you.
Think we did too.
Yeah.
It's almost there.
Creeper!
There.
Oops.
You gonna make a hole? Make it over there when I put some earth. That's good. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And
we have the detonation key, okay?
Probably didn't help that I attacked it with a door, but there you go. Right.
Okay. I think attacking the door is not very effective.
Okay, I'm going to disappear. I'll be back in 5 minutes' time with Agrarian Skies. In the meantime, guys, thank you very much. And thank you very much for coming along. And, yeah, you've been taking lessons from Damien, haven't you? And...
No, because if I was taking lessons from Damien, I'd be right here.
Indeed. And you'd be right behind me when I turn around as well.
yep.
Thanks everyone in the chat for putting up with this, and I hope it hasn't been too boring. I'll see you all in a bit. Bye.